Are you ready? She's gonna record this because she's gonna send it to the virtual kids, so you guys might be on there too. All right. So you and your partner, or you at home, will be doing this by yourself unless you can find somebody to do it with you. You're gonna have a board and you're gonna have a marker. You're gonna choose 10 of these exercises. There's 15. So it might be easier just to find the 5 you don't wanna do, okay? Then you and your partner are gonna write down the 10 exercises that you choose, okay? I just made an example. These are the 10 that I chose. Okay, so I'm gonna write our exercises down and then I'm leaving space over here so I can put my numbers. Then you and your partner are gonna get a ball, okay? You're gonna go shoot baskets. Who's your partner?
Spencer.
All right, so Spencer's gonna go first. Let's say they chose push-ups. So Spencer has to shoot baskets until he makes it. Let's say it took Spencer 3 shots to make a basket, okay? So you come over here, you have to double his score. So here's your little cheat sheet right here. So if it took Spencer 3 times to make a basket, they have to do 6 push-ups, okay? They both have to do the exercise, even though Spencer took the basket, took the shots. So Christopher and Spencer do 6 push-ups. Now it's his turn to shoot. So he's gonna go and he's gonna start shooting. Let's say he made it on the first shot. So whatever their exercise was, let's say it was lunges, they just have to do 2 lunges. Then it goes back to Spencer's shot. But both people have to do the exercises, okay? So you have a choice. You can either, let's say you do jump rope first, you shoot your baskets, you do the jump rope, you knock that one off. Or you can shoot your baskets for jump rope, write down how many you have to do. Shoot the baskets for laps, write down how many you have to do. And then once you have it all written out, then you do the exercises. Either way, it doesn't matter, okay? But take turns shooting, and you both have to do the exercise. It is the most important thing. If you see any of these that say times 10 seconds, that means whatever score you get, you have to multiply it by 10 because you're doing seconds. So if it takes me 4 shots and my exercise is the plank, then I have to hold the plank for 40 seconds because 4 seconds or 8 seconds is a little bit silly, right? Same thing with wall sits. If I made it 1 shot, then we have to hold it for 20 seconds.
I don't like it.
Okay, so there's a stopwatch for timing. You're gonna choose 10 of whatever you wanna do. And do we all know how to do jump rope? Yes. Burpees?
Yeah.
Laps, or just laps around the purple circle. Okay. Squats, push-ups, sit-ups, jumping jacks, mountain climbers? Okay, Spencer's doing mountain climbers. Frog jumps is just down to the ground and up. A broad jump. You're gonna start 2 feet together and you're gonna jump as far as you can, landing on 2 feet. So I'm not gonna jump very far, but you just jump and land, okay? Get ups, do you remember how to do get ups? You can do a get up for me. Or I can get down on the floor and do it. Remember? It's where you roll back and then stand up without using your hands. Stand up, no hands. Can't use your hands. Try again, no hands. There you go. If you crisscross your feet, it's easier. But the whole point is to not use your hands. Wall sits, back against the wall, planks, lunges, or just 1, 2. Step ups are right here. It's like this. 1, 2. Okay? So you and your partner choose 10. Write them down. Get a ball. Take turns shooting, but you both have to do the exercise. Questions? Which question?